Good morning! Welcome to the Way Service. If you are new at church, if this is your first or second time coming to our service, I strongly advise you to take a look in this QR code here. You're going to connect with us, putting your information, and so we can get in touch with you during the week to inform you about all the activities that our ministry has. Every Tuesday, I want to invite you to come to our Instagram and connect in our midweek service. This is the moment Pastor Israel take a look back in the message and you can take your doubts and ask questions. So come connect with us on Tuesday evening at 9 p.m. in our Instagram. Hop, our house of prayer. It's a 1 hour moment in our Friday evening that you connect with us in our Instagram to have worship and praise in prayer to our Lord from 7 to 8 p.m. Take a look in our Instagram and interact with us. Right after Hop, we have a moment for new Christians to connect with Pastor Israel and learn all the first steps to become a member in our church to baptize. This is the discipleship, Friday at 9 p.m. Take a look in our bio and you're going to get the Zoom link to connect with Pastor Israel.
Hello people, how are you? My name is Pedro and I would like to invite you to my small group. It happens on Friday nights at 9 p.m. Although we are not presential yet, we used to have a lot of fun and we used to study the Bible together and it's always a great time. So join us. Bye-bye. Thank you.
From the 24th to the 26th of September, we are going to have a missionary in our church. As never before, you're going to learn how to develop your missionary skills. So take a look in the link below to enroll and get more information. In every first week of the month, we have the First Fruit Week. Abaiski collects all the donations of money, clothes, and food. So come to our church with your offering and with your donation to Abask, and you can deposit it in the front of the reception. The Revival Week starts tomorrow. This is a great opportunity to connect with different churches throughout our cities. You are going to have an incredible experience participating in different environments with different preachers and different bands. So don't forget to register to participate in different churches, okay? Also, I want to tell you a news. There is an app, so you can gather all the information regarding this event. Go in your app store and search for SDA Semana do Avivamento. In this app, you can find all the information regarding the churches, address, preachers, and bands. Also, it's an important tool if you want to connect. Don't waste your time. Take a look in this app as soon as possible. This is my last call to remind you that the Global Leadership Summit is coming. This event is going to happen in the 31st of this month, and you have until the day before, the 30th, to enroll. So don't waste your time and enroll, develop your skills as a leader. Don't forget to wear your mask in the whole time that you're here inside our church. Also, we offer hand sanitizers in the front and in the back of our temple. So, enjoy the service with your mask on and see you next week. Bye-bye!